A letter from President Dwight Eisenhower to Sherman Billingsley, Stork Club owner, December 17, 1955. Dear Mr. Billingsley, I am grateful to you for your thoughtful kindness in sending me such a generous selection of attractive neckties. I am delighted to have my tie wardrobe thus refurbished. At the same time, may I once again thank you for the cigars that you regularly send to the White House? With best wishes for a fine holiday season, sincerely, Dwight Eisenhower.